a hideous cap.
Coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Flyweight Division matchup.
Ooh, Division 9, ooh, so scary. When you fight, just use common sense. When you find the game, just all you have to do is use common sense. This person, they'll probably grapple me.
She has to, and I think you look back to fights like Ronda Rousey versus Amanda Nunes.
Right.
Amanda Nunes versus Miesha Tate. Fighting these fantastic grapplers, Amanda always maintained distance until she had him hurt. So she needs to follow that game plan. She has to call on her inner lioness in her approach in this fight.
She landed a flush knee to the body there, DC. She's the taller fighter in this equation, and that certainly helped her cause there. Oh, debilitating knee lands yet again. I've been short my whole life, DC. I'm envious right now seeing this taller fighter realize so much success as she lands another knee. Tries the flying knee to no avail. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. And she lands a punch there. We'll see if she can start to turn these singular strikes into combinations now.
She's going to have to find something to follow that big strike that she's landing over and over again.
Timing her shots nicely here tonight, DC.
She's doing a great job. But not only being active, she is so accurate. She's on point tonight.
Oh, she landed a jab there. Is her jab better than yours?
It's way better than mine. She's so fast and she throws it with ill intent.
Oh, beautiful job by her there to land the knee. Definitely a fighter who knows how to use her leg.
Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Keep going again. Going again.
Oh, she works the body as well as anybody in this division. Another strike there, and these shots are really going to take their toll as this fight moves on.
Nope, not letting you have this shit anymore.
Let's go. Push, push, push.
Nope. Sick of your shit.
Her ground and pound is downright scary in constant pursuit of the finish. I get it.
She does a really good job of pulling punches. She never just throws just to be thrown. Every punch is meant to land. Every punch.
Oh, wow, this guy's giving up. Nah.
Back to her feet now. Good sign for her there. That's a nice scramble by her there.
Hey, stop.
Let's get to the replays from that previous round, and you gotta think they plucked that.
Fuck off, man. What is this shit type of gameplay, bro?
Someone be this free in the octagon. See an opening.
These players think they're so cool. Think they're so fucking cool, man. Okay. The mistake is to sidestep these. Sidestep them, honestly.
Ready to fight? Ready.
I know exactly what to do. You can come forward all you want. This is gameplay. This is legit.
Big elbow.
Bro, why is my straight not reaching her?
Strong striking rhythm now. Yes! Oh, the right hand is there for her. Right hand on point.
Crazy punch lands.
Let's move now. She lands the knee to the body now.
Oh! Bullshit. You're not knocking me out. You're not knocking me out. Yep. Don't knock me out, bro. Whatever's happening, you're not knocking me out. You're a trash player, and yeah, just remind me that about the Elbow Slammers again.
I mean, she hurt her bad. I can't believe that we are going to another round. I thought it was over. She landed it perfectly. Usually that's enough to end the fight. Unfortunately, the round goes on. Let's see what happens.
You ready to fight?
Third round underway. Nice knee to the midsection there. Strike right there, DC.
Great shot landed. Now she's got to chase her down.
Aw, someone got upset.
Big knee to the body. She just continues to land a high volume of strikes here, really just like she did in the previous round, and she does not seem to be slowing down at all. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Big punch lands through the middle.
Ooh, big knee.
Stay strong. Oh, big elbow. Big kick land.
Forward. Oh, big left hook there.
Stay strong. You got this.
She blocked the punch. Well, this is exactly the sense of urgency you'd want to see from her here. She's trying to keep
hands
the judges
high,
out of it. Really lighten her up now. Oh, and she raises the knee and lands. So.
She landed that strike perfect. She was looking for it, and she found the moment where it lands. Oh, nice elbow.
This is skill. This is apparently skill. Bro, oh my god. I'm trying to get out, EA. What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh, of course, you sneaky bastard.
All right, stack guard here, DC. She's got the feet on the hips if she wants to escape.
Yeah, she's free. I mean, she's free. Once you get... She's got her hurt very badly. A shot to the body is one of the most damaging strikes you can take in all the fighting.
Yep, you won. Look, you won. You're a filthy knee pump. Well done. You won.
A good stoppage by the referee. She was not effectively defending herself, and the opponent was doing some real damage. It became a dangerous situation. I think it's the right call by the official, and she will live to fight another day.
I'm gonna go train and make sure I don't get killed by this stupid system again. Don't worry, I'm a reporter. You actually deserve to be reported. No joke. So sad, man. Doing my absolute best, but... Do I just have to fucking...